Every time I visit the Dominican Republic, I have to have pescado frito, which is fried fish. And we found a hidden gem restaurant in Cabarete, Dominican Republic, which I will share with you guys today because the food was so delicious. If you visit, do get the platter with everything on it so you can try a little bit of everything like lobster, shrimp, fried fish, and lambi.